Reactor capacity at 9%.
We're close now. Let's go, Alex.
Welcome to Tombo. Who are you?
Sarah. Sarah Baker. Used to be stationed at Pearson. You work here?
I used to. Name's Isaac.
Isaac. Mr. Johansson? Where's the rest? I thought everyone...
There's no one else. Why are you here?
They're all gone. I'm here to fix the MPT.
No use. They locked the mainframe. The system's inaccessible.
I'm a software engineer. Show me. Maybe I can... What's going on?
The reactor. It's running out of fuel, but power's still building up inside. With the MPT offline, that power can't go anywhere. If it isn't stopped soon... Wait, you're a software engineer? Come with me!
Wait, hold up! Johansson! Wait up!
The control room's closed!
Hey!
Once we cross the corridor...
Will you listen to me?
The tremors are getting worse. If we don't do something about...
We just went past a bunch of destroyed AZs and what looked an awful lot like body bags. What happened?
Now's not the time.
You knew these people.
Enough! You don't know what you're talking about.
No, that's right. I don't. I don't know why the MPT shut down. And I don't know why the colony vanished overnight.
Reactor capacity at 8%.
We have to focus on the reactor.
Our people were killed here, Isaac.
It wasn't supposed to go like this. Outwards would have saved everybody.
What, by just packing up and leaving Earth? That's a terrible plan, even by MacArthur standards. Outward left us all to rot. You don't even care?
Don't you dare. I've dedicated my life to sustaining Earth, even after it killed my wife. My daughter's still down on that godforsaken rock.
Then how could you leave her behind? Does she even know? Look, there's still time to fix this. We can fix the MPT. You could be a hero.
Look around, Ms. Baker. There are no heroes here. They're gone. Now get a move on. I didn't take you for someone who's into comics.
They remind me of home. Of what we're doing this for.
Reactor capacity at 4%.
You know, my brother used to love Moon Man. He was really into these stories. He was born ill. Chronically. When I joined the WSA, he thought I was giving up on him. But without the amputee's energy, there's no way the clinic could keep his treatment going. It's the only way I could help him, even if he'd hate me for it.
We try to help them. The people we love. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand. And sometimes we're wrong. I brought my daughter, Kathy, here. She's in cryo now.
Isaac? You said your daughter lives on Earth.
That's Claire. My other daughter. We don't talk anymore. Get some sleep. We try again tomorrow.
Reactor capacity at 3%.
We're running out of time.
There has to be something we've overlooked.
We've checked the entire system. If we don't find a way in soon, Earth's lost.
Terra. It's a wasteland already.
Look, I know. We messed up. For centuries. But the MPT can buy us the time we need to make it right again.
I'd like to believe that.
We all believe it, Isaac. That's why the WSA exists. Or whatever's left of it now. What do we tell the people back on Earth?
It wasn't supposed to be like this. MacArthur ordered everybody to load the helium in monorails and evacuate. said the reactor was dangerous.
And people followed him?
They followed orders. But some didn't trust him. They resisted. It escalated. There was fighting. He even crashed a monorail.
What about the AZs?
MacArthur weaponized them. He could overload their safety limiters.
But why? Why would he turn them on our own?
He's a practical man. Never forget this about William MacArthur. He won't bat an eye so long as he thinks he acts for the greater good. So that's what we'll tell them back on Earth. Our colleagues gave their lives for the greater good. Whatever that is.
capacity at 1%.
We have to get in now!
I'm out of options. I've tried everything I know.
Think! It's about to overload!
Wait, didn't you say MacArthur overloaded safety limiters?
Why are you talking about MacArthur?
Alex, isolate encryption sequence 17B on the grid.
Reactor capacity at 0.5%.
Got it! We're in! Now what?
There's an emergency shutdown!
Deactivating.
It worked! The reactor's stabilizing!
We're not done yet. The reactor hasn't been able to send the energy anywhere, so...
FPT overloading. Relief pressure immediately.
The reserves are about to burst. We have to release the energy.
How?
A temporary transmission should send the...
It's quiet. Finally. The reactor. Is it safe?
It is. But the force has moved the MPT dish off its alignment.
How bad is it? Can we realign it?
The controls are up in the tower. But let's see if there's any helium left first.
water. People would kill for this on Earth.
It's coolant. Water used for cooling the reactor. Some of the pipes must have burst.
You think MacArthur left any helium?
He wouldn't be so careless. But we should check, just to be sure. Go ahead, I'll join you in just a moment.
Wait, where are you going?
I'll assess the damage further on, see if the cooling is still operational. I'll be right back.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.